So the kitchen part is done. The four louvered sections consist of 44 pine boards. That's 88 sides to varnish twice and 176 edges to round over. What I used was a Lee Valley Mini Edge rounding plane. This plane worked really well in easing the corners very quickly. I think the end result turned out really nice. I particularly like the color of the pine against the black frames.